A Course in Miracles Workbook for Students, Part 1 of the Workbook. We are on Lesson 3 today. I do not understand anything I see in this room, on this street, from this window, in this place. Apply this idea in the same way as the previous ones, without making distinctions of any kind. Whatever you see becomes a proper subject for applying the idea. Be sure that you do not question the suitability of anything for application of the idea. These are not exercises in judgment. Anything is suitable if you see it. Some of the things you see may have emotionally charged meaning for you. Try to lay such feelings aside and merely use these things exactly as you would anything else. The point of the exercises is to help you clear your mind of all past associations to see things, exactly as they appear to you now and to realize how little you really understand about them. It is therefore essential that you keep a perfectly open mind, unhampered by judgment in selecting the things to which the idea for the day is to be applied. For this purpose, one thing is like another, equally suitable and therefore equally useful. Lesson 3. I do not understand anything I see in this room, on this street, from this window, and in this place. And I just want to say, this is where the prayer, God, please help me to set aside everything I think I know about everything. Enable me to have an open mind for a new experience. This prayer really helped me through the lessons. I remember when I started them in 2007. And I it wouldn't jive with me. It wouldn't jive with me, and I was very resistant. Because I just couldn't believe it. You know, I couldn't say, oh, my dogs mean nothing to me. Oh, my grandbabies mean nothing to me. Well, back then I didn't have grandbabies, but I remember sitting on the stairs of where I was staying and just resisting it. And then, you know, that's okay. You're going to see resistance pop up. Just acknowledge it and move on and just do the best you can with these exercises. And it'll all become clear as you move forward. All in God's time, that's for sure. I love you. Thank you for joining with me.